Good morning from here in the UK. Thank you for joining us today, and I hope you're all keeping safe and well. My name is Amanda Stretton, and I am delighted to welcome you all to hear more about the very exciting future of Jaguar Land Rover. Now, in a few moments' time, I'm going to hand over to Jaguar Land Rover's Chief Executive Officer, Thierry Bolloré, who's going to take you through today's announcement. But before we start, a gentle reminder, all guests will remain muted throughout, and we aim to finish in around 20 minutes. Let's begin.
Welcome all. It's my pleasure to stand before you today in my role as Chief Executive Officer of Jaguar Land Rover from the very heart of the business here in Gaydon in the UK. I realize it has been a difficult year for all of us, for our families, for the industry, for the economy. Despite that, I've also been witnessing the resilience, energy, and spirit of our people in dealing with such unprecedented adversity. I would like to thank them personally for that. But now, the day has come to think of the future. It's our responsibility. We have always been at the avant-garde of technologies and design in luxury vehicles, and we intend to continue. Today, it's time to reimagine the next chapter for its unique business and for the two unique brands it represents, Jaguar and Land Rover. British brands steeped in a rich tapestry of timeless designs that resonate with people. Brands that leave you with a smile every time you look at them. Brands that create an emotional attachment, an intimacy that is truly unique on the global stage. You only have to walk around our magnificent Jaguar Land Rover Classic Works facility to see and feel how alive our history is. As a proud member of the Tata ecosystem, with its industrial strength and worldwide standing, we have something truly unique at Jaguar Land Rover, truly unique in the automotive industry. And now is the time to realize its potential. Together with our talented, passionate people here in the UK, Slovakia, China, and across the globe, we have all the ingredients at our disposal to reimagine the business and the experiences our customers seek, to reimagine the benchmark of luxury, to lead on sustainable and quality as a business, as Jaguar, and as Land Rover. We have all the ingredients to define what modern luxury means in the world of tomorrow. So today, I'm proud to launch our Reimagine strategy. A strategy that will see us reimagine the future of modern luxury by design through our two distinct British brands. Oversatisfying our customers is a world of true, in a world of true sustainability, will allow us to define responsible modern luxury. Together, we will design a new benchmark in environmental, societal, and community impact for a luxury business. Underpinning that luxury will be the effortless convenience afforded by our connected services, the software capabilities of our vehicles, our data-driven technologies, and a radical digitalization of the entire customer journey and ownership experience. To do that, Jaguar Land Rover will become a more agile business, one that empowers its people, one that trusts them, to disrupt at pace and with clear purpose. As a business, we will be focused on value creation, on delivering quality and profit over volume. Our vision is clear: to become the creator of the world's most desirable luxury vehicles and services for the most discerning of customers. Indeed, our structure, our investments, our culture, and our focus will be designed to oversatisfy our customers at every step of their own very personal journeys. At the heart of Reimagine will be the electrification of both the Jaguar and Land Rover brands. Electrification is truly exciting for us. Serenity, calmness, the smoothness of the ride, the comfort of the journey, at all ways in which we express luxury in our vehicles today. The purity of electric is the next natural step. It amplifies those central experiences, embodies everything that a modern luxury vehicle should be. It allows us to play with the material, the light, the shapes, the smells, to heighten the physical as well as visual emotions of our products. Luxury is clean. Built on separate architectures, Jaguar and Land Rover will have two clear, unique personalities. Personalities rooted in their emotionally rich histories, designed to give us two distinct choices of modern luxury for our customers. Land Rover will continue to be the creator of the most capable SUV vehicles in their segment, combining world-leading design with robust engineering and innovative technologies. It will deliver modern luxury through its three families: Land Rover, offering peerless refinement for life's leaders; Discovery, delivering everyday versatility for modern families; and Defender, providing unstoppable adventure for 21st century explorers. Over the next 5 years, Land Rover will welcome 6 all-electric variants, the first of which will arrive in 2024. During that same timeline, Jaguar will have undergone a complete renaissance to emerge as a pure electric luxury brand. A dramatically beautiful portfolio of emotionally engaging designs combined with pioneering technologies will allow us to reimagine the Jaguar brand entirely, to create a new, luxurious position in the market, one that allows us to realize its unique potential, not only for our customers, but for the business as a whole. I can tell you now that that journey has already started. I can also tell you that the excitement of writing the next chapter in the history of such a powerful brand is inspiring. It is one I'm eagerly anticipating, and I know it is one all of you will enjoy too. Naturally, as part of that journey, we have to make decisions that preserve the purity of personality and the next generation electrification technologies we are developing. So, although the nameplate may be retained, the planned XJ replacement will not form part of our new focused portfolio. Reimagine will see us transition to being an electric-first business. By the end of the decade, we will have achieved that goal. Nameplate by nameplate, every model will be available with full battery power. By this time, in addition to 100% of Jaguar sales, it is anticipated that around 60% of Land Rovers will be sold with zero tailpipe powertrains. We intend to phase out diesel from 2026 and will achieve zero tailpipe emissions by 2036. But we will not limit ourselves to pure electric. As the hydrogen economy accelerates the clean decarbonization of global industry, fuel cell technology is the logical complementary step. To ready ourselves for the expected adoption of this natural energy source in the future, we will begin testing prototype mules on UK roads this year. Our accelerated path towards electrification will contribute to our goal of becoming net zero carbon by 2039. to accelerate our path towards that date, sustainability will live at the center of everything we do. Materiality, engineering, manufacturing, supply chain, R&D, investments and services. One team globally working across all channels, all touch points of the business, the brands and the customer experience reporting to me directly. Together, we will reimagine sustainable, responsible luxury. Designing the right ecosystem is key. We are already home to thousands of software engineers within the business here in the UK, Ireland, and China. Today, they represent 1 in 4 of our engineering team, a number that will only grow. Yet, this is where being part of the Tata Group is such an advantage. A parent company that is not afraid of taking bold steps, especially if it is in alignment with its overall mission and strategy. We have so many of the ingredients we need from within. It's a unique opportunity for us. It's also about partnering with key industry leaders. Where others have to rely solely on external partnership, we have natural access to some of the world's leading players in energy, technology, communication, and software. Tech businesses with market capitalizations of more than $100 billion and the responsibility for carrying 25% of all the world's internet traffic and so much more. The potential is incredible. Our potential is incredible. Translated, that means we will now embark on a leapfrog program. We will continue to nourish our world-leading partnerships with universities, academic bodies, and innovation initiatives with UK government. We will continue to invest in advanced driver assistance systems and develop appropriate partnerships to move towards the highest level of autonomy, all to enhance the experience of the journey. Together, as part of an annual commitment of around £2.5 billion for smart investments, we will reimagine Jaguar Land Rover as a sustainable first, proudly luxurious technology leader for the world. Under that digital transformation, we will bring new experiences, new levels of intimacy, and connected car services to our customers, many of which not yet even imagined. That entrepreneurial, innovative ecosystem is already underway, thanks to our in-motion team. Studio 107 will play a significant role as we create, pilot, and scale new mobility services from the ground up. Services like the flexible pivotal subscription model in the UK, which has achieved 750% growth during the fiscal year, leads the way. It's a proven use case, profitable and growing. Pivotal will now be extended into new markets. That's an exciting future. From a manufacturing perspective, the vision is simple: to design new benchmark standards in quality and efficiency for the luxury sector. Our architecture strategy is the central component as we progress through our product life cycles and transition to a battery-first business. To arrive there, we will employ 3 architectures. 2 will be dedicated to Land Rover and 1 pure BEV platform exclusive to Jaguar. This approach will underpin our strategy of delivering very different personalities for the brands. The first to appear will be the new MLA Flex platform for Land Rover. It will deliver electrified internal combustion engines initially, but with full electric capability as we evolve our product lineup during the next 5 years and beyond. Joining MLA will be our BEV native architecture called EMA, Electric Modular Architecture. A platform that will also support electrified state-of-the-art internal combustion engines. In order to fully transition from being a producer of ICE to a battery-first business, we also need to reimagine our manufacturing operation and the associated supply chains. With a clear focus on value creation, we will right-size, repurpose, and reorganize. Simplification is the central theme here. From a manufacturing perspective, we will retain all our core plants and assembly facilities across the globe. By reorganizing, we will simplify and rationalize our sourcing. This will also allow us to accelerate investments in circular economy supply chains as part of our sustainability goals and ambitions. More detail will follow in line with the product life cycle, but I can confirm that as well as being the manufacturer of the MLA architecture, our Solihull plant will also be the home to the future advanced Jaguar BEV platform. Hellwood will be the destination for the new EMA architecture. We will enhance our benefit from our footprint in Slovakia and China, which is already the most efficient plant in terms of quality as recognized by JD Power. So, what happens with Castle Bromwich? First, we will continue production of our existing nameplates to the end of their life cycle. Then, and in parallel, we are exploring opportunities to repurpose the plant, which could benefit from a consolidation of our operational footprint currently scattered across the Midlands of the UK. In conjunction, we will enhance the bespoke customization services at special vehicle operations in order to continue to offer truly personalized tailoring for clientele of both brands. Naturally, the journey towards electrification of our two brands requires a clear vision for our positioning on the new value chain for these technologies. In the last 12 months, we have faced the economic impact of COVID, in addition to the headwinds of accelerated change for the industry and Brexit. Yet, as our latest financial results show, the evidence clearly points to a strong underlying business thanks to our brand equity in exciting markets like China and fantastic products like the new Land Rover Defender. Consolidating and massively expanding previous successful cash savings initiatives, we have recently launched a full-scale transformation program called Refocus. This is the mechanism of excellent execution at speed embedded in Reimagine. A collaborative culture is critical as we steer through the changes ahead and maintain our momentum. But let me assure you, Refocus is our day job. It is our new mindset. In many ways, we are helped in that journey by our size. We are a human-centric company, in many ways, human-sized among giants. This is an advantage, and now we need to use it. We will use it to act faster. We will use it to be more rigorous and disciplined. We will use it to behave and deliver like a technological company, not just say we are one. Customer-focused, obsessed to deliver in a flexible, empowered manner. This efficiency of focus will see us embark on a journey of permanent adaptation, benefiting from significant efficiencies in our empowered workforce, delivering at speed and with clarity of purpose, dramatically reducing the layers of management in the company. A resized, more agile business provides us with the structure to succeed in tomorrow's world. The central nervous system of our new structure will be radical digital transformation. Data is the backbone of new products, the life cycle of existing products, the quality of our manufacturing, the oxygen of our supply chain, of the support and services we provide or could provide to our customers in the future. And finally, there will be a rationalization of our non-manufacturing infrastructure footprint in the UK to further aid our frictionless cooperation and agile decision-making. The Advanced Product Creation Centre in Gaydon, Warwickshire, will become the symbol of this effort, the heart of the reactor of our business. More and more teams will move in to one central location. The executive team and I have already moved in, bringing All these ingredients together, we are on the path towards double-digit EBIT margin and positive cash flow, with an ambition to achieve positive cash net of debt by 2025. Ultimately, our will is to be one of the most profitable luxury manufacturers in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Reimagine is our clear strategy. And let me assure you, now we are going to run in a succession of sprints. We have designed a roadmap that provides a clear direction for the business and our two brands. We will become a more agile business with a simplified manufacturing operation. A business that looks up to its partners, including within the Tata Group, in order to leapfrog forward with our ambitions in sustainability, in technologies, and in connected services and digitalization for our customers. Together, we will reimagine Jaguar as a pure electric luxury brand with a new portfolio of beautifully emotive designs and next-generation technologies. We will reinforce Land Rover's world leadership in the luxury SUV segment with the purity of electrification. Two brands, two distinct personalities, both connected by the elements of quality and sustainability that underpin Jaguar Land Rover's future of modern luxury by design. This is our Reimagine strategy. Thank you.
Well, what an incredibly exciting future for the new Jaguar Land Rover. Thank you, Thierry, and thank you all across the globe for watching. For more information on what you've heard today, please go to jaguarlandrover.com/strategy. And please stay safe and well. Goodbye.